five laps in for distance. Refreshments over in the Turn 1 Tavern.
on the ice up by where everybody came in as well. Don't forget a couple of short weeks today. Open modified race racers on our racers. $15,000 to win on Friday night of Memorial Day weekend. Will be one you will not want to miss. Once we get the Brandon Picknell machine off of the back straightaway, we will be able to put the juice going out. Right after Andre and St. Amora clears the front straightaway and totally knocked out, we will put the juice going out. Alright, the cone is out now. The choice is in the hands of the driver. Colton Murphy takes the bottom. Now we're going to now pull back. Kyle Templeton. In fourth, Chris Chambers in 10th, 5, Eddie O'Neill White. 7th from Jamie Sakwa, 8th from Travis Sykes. 9th is Andrea St. Amour, and 10th is Colton Holt. Well, the juice roller comes out with Toby Ackelder. He'll hop off the racetrack. Everybody make the move that they want to make. McLean down to the bottom. Jay Cox to the bottom. Colton Martin, goes up to the top five to gain the spot. Which will entirely series here on Sunday afternoon as they step up to the big cars. The lights will go out four laps to move. Does Martin have enough for Nolan to play? Does Bruce Jacobs or Chris Chambers have anything to say from a row two on this restart?